been asking me about the lactose tax. I want to keep the lactose tax for a farmer. This is the lactose tax which farmers have been asking about. The cow has calved just calved this morning. So, as you can see, we're going to give this cow lactose tax. So that at least during this critical period, this cow is going to... So it's a big win for a farmer to have the lactose tax. And at the end of the day, so I'm taking this lactose tax to the farmer. Going to ensure that the cow, there is a cow that has calved here. This one has just calved, as you can see. As you can see, these are retained after, but these are hanging placenta. It calved at around 6. And actually, the farmer called and said that I need some to replenish my lactose. As you can see, something which is very palatable. So this cow will be on lactose start from now until 30 days elapse. So the farmer normally mixes with also Afebora Maziwatele. So this cow, as you can see, it's very clear that it's going to be on lactose start. And this one has been on lactose start, I think it's 1 week to go. During this period is a critical period whereby the cow maybe appetite might be low. And also maybe in case of any negative balance, at least you'll be able to correct. Then the cow goes back to its normal. But also we advise the farmer, this one is going to be also on, we're going to give this cow what we call a max care reviver, which will now give it instant energy. And after this, we expect the cow to be milked properly, because you are supposed to milk after every 3 hours at least to reduce this edema, and the cow is going to soften the teeth, then the milking will continue very well. Thank you.